Next on stage is number 70, Dina Ann Weiner. Dina's 5'6" tall from Mission Viejo, California. Let's show our appreciation for Dina Ann Weiner. Next on stage is contestant number 136. And in numerical order, these are your five finalists for the 2009 Figure Master Division. We're gonna start with number 55, Barbara Jo Server. Please step forward. Number 70, Dina Ann Weiner. Number 138, Marie Brandon. Number 189, Yolanda Lovati. And our final top five competitor is number 258, Ruby Carter Pikes. Yolanda, if you can scoot in just a little closer. Ladies and gentlemen, give another round of applause for our top five competitors. And let's give another round of applause for all the other ladies who competed as well. At this time, if the top five could stay out there and the rest of the ladies please exit the stage. At this time, I'd like to do some quarter turns with you ladies. Get in your front position, please. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to your right. I should hear more men screaming right about now. Quarter turn to your right. And let's face the audience and show those beautiful smiles. Audience, what do you think? What do you think? Patient with us for a moment as we tally up the scores. And the scores are in, ladies and gentlemen. And the runner-up for the 2009 Figure America Finals in the Masters Division. Number 70, Dina Ann Weiner. And your winner is Yolanda Lovati. Put your hands together for all five of these ladies. One more round of applause for these five ladies, everybody. And to the winner, Yolanda Lovati.